SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off standby mode on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. When you have your iPhone connected to a charger and resting on its side, then the display might change to look something like what's in the video right now. This is called standby mode, and if you often put your phone on a nightstand or on a flat surface next to you while you're not using it or when you're sleeping, then it can be a helpful way to be able to quickly see what time it is. But if you don't like this feature and you would like to turn it off, then you can do so by unlocking the phone. And then you can just go into the settings app here. And then you can scroll down until you find the standby option. And then you can just tap the button to the right of that to turn it off. Now when you lock your phone and place it on its side, the standby mode is no longer going to trigger and it's just going to stay on the current lock screen that you have set.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.